Kate, we sail away on the 23rd of May. We were boarded by a pleasant crew, all bound for America. Fresh water there, we did take on 5,000 gallons or more. In case we run short, going to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore. Well, sweet lies a dear, and likewise dirty town. And twice farewell to my comrade boys, who dwell on that sainted ground. If fortune ever should favour me, or I to have money in store, I'll come back and I'll wed the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock Shore. Sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, not a man on board was free. We were all confined onto our bunks, with no one to pity poor me. No father kind or mother dear, to lift up my head when 'twas sore, which made me think more of the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock different ways. Well, each of us tried.